Why do I look like a 20-year-old? I'm only 15. Hey guys, what's up? So, for today's video, you can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing a no makeup, makeup look type of thing. And I just put like that, no makeup. Because obviously, there's some makeup in it. So, yeah, and I am
really sorry for my nails. Really sorry for my eyelids too, I need to get them done. And really sorry for my greasy hair.
So, I'm such a potato. Ugh. First of all, okay, I look more potato now, but it's... So I was thinking that I was gonna do a voiceover on this, but it was gonna be like so short that there was no point in doing a voiceover. So I'm not gonna do a voiceover, so I'm just gonna kinda, you know, roll with me. This is my face with this Neutrogena oil-free moisturizer with sunscreen SPF 15. It's good, and especially since now it's, you know, winter. Well, winter's gonna go away. It's January now, but
it's not 2018. Epic left for that, but you know, yeah. So I'm just gonna apply it on my face, and yeah, so my face doesn't look crusty. Right here, so.
Now I'm done with my moisturizer. The next thing I'm going to be applying is concealer. If you can't already tell, I have really bad dark under eyes. It's badder than it looks on your screen, but for my concealer, I will be using the True Match L'Oreal. I think it's that one. L'Oreal Paris True Match Concealer from the drugstore. With the Maybelline Superstay Better Skin Concealer and Corrector. So I'll be using these two, and to cover, like, you know, the dark circles, and like a corrector that I'm using is this one. I have no clue, it just works. It's an orange thing, so it works. First, I'm gonna be putting my True Match concealer. This is the first concealer I ever owned.
I don't think I used concealers until people literally came up to me and were like, "Did someone punch you in the eyes? Did you get beat up?" And I'm like, I remember it was in eighth grade. Oh my god! So like, this guy in the bus, my boss actually like literally looked at me like, "Did she get punched in the face?" And I'm like, "That's my eyes. That's my jeans." Next thing I'm gonna do is put my concealer. Apply some, you know.
I'm done applying it. Now I'm gonna get the same sponge and, you know, whoosh through it. So, okay, so I'm done applying the one of the concealers. You can see it does a pretty good job at it, but then gonna apply the Superstay Skin Maybelline Concealer.
Yeah, I need to find a good concealer, but I just haven't. So I'm gonna be applying the concealer. I know, I'm gonna put it in. It's gonna blend. Okay. And you can also apply concealers if you have pimples or not. If you have pimples, yeah. I pretty much don't, except for like one here, which I don't. It's gonna go away, but pretty much don't have any pimples in my face. Lucky me. Show
that much. At least I think so. And then I'm gonna blend it out with the same beauty sponge. Powder, I'm gonna be using my Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. I'm gonna be using this one on top, middle, which is no clue how to say it, but it's something along the line of I don't know how to say it. This also, I do not know subconscious. Oh my god, I know how to say that. Yay. So I'm gonna use subconscious from the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. I'm gonna get a little bit of it, and it's gonna be super light. Well, that's what I said. Well, the hue, the what? Okay, so okay. It was alright. I did it a little
harshly, but okay. Just lightly. Yeah.
Next, I'm gonna move on into my eyebrows. So, I like how my eyebrows look like this. It's cool. Like, it looks natural. It's makeup natural. But I'm gonna make it look kind of better by using this brow gel.
Okay, so. Like that bad, I just need to get my eyebrows done. So you can see that, like, adding some clear brow gel just makes it look more obvious that I have some eyebrows. Yeah, it looks good, I like it. And then the same thing, without dipping in, I'm gonna go on the other brow, which is the hard one brow. Well, I mean, they're not being hard today, okay. It's probably because I'm filming, they are on filming. I told them not to be hard when I'm filming. Oh, really? Okay, I don't want that bad. So I can see my brows look pretty good, I just put some gel in it.
Some mascara, so I'm gonna put like one coat of mascara. So I'm gonna be using the Luminous Superstar mascara, which has like two sides to
it. Well, since this is like, look at that, that's all I'm gonna do. Okay, so it's gonna make a kind of huge difference.
The next thing I'm gonna be doing is applying this cream highlighter. I got it from like Forever 21 or something like that. So the last but not least, the thing I'm gonna do is add any lip gloss you want. So I'm gonna put some Carmex on, cause and if you guys like it or something like that, I don't know, please like the video and subscribe and comment if you guys want, and I'll see you guys next time in my next video.